Ugh! The butcher who commanded the castle kitchens fed the corpses of the dead to the ghouls. The efficiency of the queen's household is formidable indeed. The vampires drain the blood, and the ghouls feed on the remains. Nothing is left. Using his powers is making Gabriel far stronger than I anticipated. He will need more than physical prowess when he faces her. She can put a glamour upon his heart that will tempt him to forget everything he knows, even his beloved. She holds the next piece of the mask, and I fear that he will fall at the last.
Hey! Hey! Hmph!